Now, it's the moment of truth. Will the corals we checked earlier actually spawn or not? Peter and the team use special nets to catch as much spawn as possible before it drifts away on the current.
You can see how this ingenious device works. It just allows the spawn to come up and it catches in sort of a mosquito net, really, and just traps everything up there because that spawn just wants to rise to the top of the surface. There! Yes! There! That's it! Oh, that's one of them! Just going up to the surface, little globules of fat, eggs and sperm in a bundle together. That's where this entire reef comes from. That beginning. There's all these guys coming out now. You can really see it now. Just kicking off. Oh, hundreds. Hundreds and hundreds. It is just great. Science in action. To see it in front of me. To go today, find this coral, know that it might be breeding tonight, and then come back here. Just amazing. Absolutely amazing. Good job, Peter. That's fantastic. Thank you. Honestly, thank you. This is once in a lifetime.
How cool is that?
Amazing!
Look at this! Look at them!
Oh,
thanks for that bundles. There's going to be thousands of larvae we can try and rear from these.
That was way better than even what I expected, so thank you.
You're very welcome. Yeah. And I'm so glad you're here on such a magic night, because this is really important for the reef. This is when the reef gets reborn.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
Woohoo!
Ah, such a good sight.
You know, I can smell them.
Yes, you can. And it's the smell of coral spawn. So,
I
know
fantastic.
When corals are spawning by the smell. Yeah.
And I bet you that's how fish figured out.
Yeah,
too,
yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
I mean, it really smells like uni. You know, like sea urchin eggs. If you have sushi, you have uni.
Yeah.
Because I was smelling something, but I didn't want to ask. I was like, is that that or is that you?
Yeah, it's me. Well, we're all going to stink a coral spawn after tonight. But it's a good smell to have.
The future of the reef could be determined by this bucketful of smelly spawn.